How does anvil different from MVDA? MVDA and anvil are actually the exact same. It's just that MVDA tool set had zero DSR, whereas anvil had modifier. But Smash Toro, has like five
characters. It doesn't have this one
really bad. Yeah, that's the thing. Until like a month ago, Yoshi and Raw was still legal, but finally I kept it playing because they finally like banned it.
Yeah.
Yes.
I feel like that one could have stayed instead of Unova.
I'll take a stage that just has one little ball with a teleport recovery, which you can go around, versus dying at 50 feet with that tiny stage and then having to slam this way. Also, Bowser Jr. just didn't work on that stage. Like, side, he had no hitbox on it. It made no sense.
Yeah. On Yoshi's?
Yeah, on Yoshi's.
Well, that makes sense why that was taken out.
Funny story, it's true about Bowser Jr. He was the one who wanted to leave.
Oh, interesting. It doesn't make any sense. Rubik says this is the super homie bracket.
Hi, Ruben.
Let's see. I have no switch to cloud. Is it worse?
I think so. I mean, Roy's just like cloud, but it kills earlier and is faster for sword. Looks like Cypher's struggling right now to figure out what to do. We'll have half the fun. Yeah. It's my professional cast for now. Is there anyone paying for this?
This is more stack than Smash Toro. That's the funniest part.
I feel like back when I used to play Brawl, they used to get a lot more of like house tournaments and things.
That would be because it was way less mainstream, but like way less actual.
That is true. I feel like the local was like a monthly.
Yeah.
Whereas now, like in Tampa, they do like
yeah, they're really like the local.
The up B, die by the up B, man. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'll ban Town and Kalos. Oh, could you hear that big, huge water bottle right there?
Thank you. Punch. No problem.
Piss it.
I'm gonna pull a kid Gava with my own set.
Alright. Yeah. He actually put on a headset during his match and started commentating. That was the funniest thing.